We had about 1.5 G's of lift.
Honestly, that was probably the most exciting moment in the approach and landing test, to feel and be there when the shuttle separated from the 747.
By all accounts, this first freefall test is a success. 5 weeks later, Enterprise is brought to 22,000 feet for her second freefall test. Pilots Joe Engel and Dick Truly